Circle Food Store will reopen its doors after being closed for nearly 9 years following Hurricane Katrina. The store is located in the 7th Ward neighborhood. Images of the building underwater were shown all over the world in the aftermath of the 2005 storm. WDSU News reporter Casey Brand joins us now live from the Circle Food Store. And Casey, what time is all of this set to happen today?
Well, guys, the grand reopening is in just 2 hours, around 8:15 this morning. Already, store employees and the store manager are inside prepping the store as city officials come in to, you know, commemorate this historic store and its iconic meaning to the city as it's resurrected this morning. The Circle Food Store has been a store that provided groceries, banking, doctor's offices, among other services, since 1938. It's been closed since 2005 after being flooded and heavily damaged during Hurricane Katrina. Owner Dwayne Boudreaux took over the store in 1991. He said it initially thought it would take about $4 million to restore the historic market, but $8 million went into renovating this property. The Federal Fresh Food Initiative provided grant money to help bring the store back, and it's a program that's designed to increase access to fresh foods in traditionally underserved neighborhoods. The initiative has created at least 75 new jobs, and now, 9 years later, there have been more alterations made to the store, and its distinctive curved facade and white green color scheme still remains. The store is qualified for historic tax credits and was successfully registered as a federal landmark in 2008. And city and state officials will be here at around 8 o'clock this morning to commemorate this morning as they celebrate this historic piece of history that's coming back into commerce. That'll begin at 8 o'clock this morning. We'll definitely be taking a look inside, and we'll bring that to you later today in later newscasts. On your side, I'm Casey Ferrand, WDSU News.
Casey, thank you. And again, the ribbon cutting ceremony for the grand reopening of the historic Circle Food Store is set to happen at 8:15 this morning.